Hey, I'm glad you joined me for the plan this week. This week's chapter is Genesis chapter 37. Man, it's one of my favorite. It's a story of Joseph, and it starts out and says in verse 5 that Joseph, he dreamed a dream. But then he told it to his brothers, and they hated him all the more. Let me ask you a question. You have a dream in your heart? Are you dreaming that God's going to move in your life and in your family's life, and you're going to see the blessings of God and his hand upon you? Well, let me tell you something. You know, Joseph's father gave him a coat of many colors, is what it says. So it was definitely a patchwork kind of jacket that had a lot of different, I don't know if it was skins or dyed hide or what it was, but it had many colors in it. And those many colors represent all the blessings God wants to bring in your life. And you read this story and you see what happened to Joseph. He got into adversity the moment he started believing God. And I want you to know the enemy doesn't want you to have any victory. He wants you to stay oppressed. He wants you to stay depressed, living in anxiety, living in fear. But I want you to know God wants you blessed. And Joseph, yeah, he got thrown in a pit, but then he ended up in Potiphar's house and he ended up in prison. But if you keep reading those chapters and you get over to chapter 42, he ended up in the palace and he ended up with the blessing of God upon him. He began to rule the whole nation. He saved all of his nation, all of his people, all of his family. And let me tell you something. If you keep serving God and you keep walking with him and you keep dreaming a dream, you'll see the same thing happen in your life. God will move in your life and you'll be a blessing to all those around you, all your families. And so, hey, stick with it. Dream the dream. And believe God to make it happen. God bless you. Catch you next week.